Hello people, welcome to today's video, and today we will be discussing and making our own chatbot. It's very simple and you can build it in the next 5 minutes for your WordPress website. So let's get started.
We are using collect.chat as it's the easiest and most reliable. Once you sign up on their website, you land on this screen. Here you can change the position of your chatbot to left, right or center of the screen. Change the welcome text, choose an avatar or add your own custom one, and lastly add your own color and control the default branding options. To turn off the default branding, you need to purchase the premium plan. With collect.chat, you can control multiple chatbots by clicking this option. For this tutorial, we would be building a chatbot from scratch for our WordPress website. Let's name it Branletic and start with it. Once you start building your chatbot, you will get an option to choose from widget, landing page or simple embed. I'll go with the widget. We have already discussed the screen, so let's head to step 2, wherein we would program how the chatbot would interact with the user. This is the default structure. We would delete them and start fresh. As you can see on the left hand side, you have various type of interactions. Simply click on any one of them to add the script to the chatbot. Then click on the added snippet to customize it according to your needs. Once done, click the preview to see how the chatbot works. Then simply hit the publish button. As we are making a chatbot for WordPress, we'll select add to WordPress website. Copy the respective code and then head to your WordPress dashboard. Click on add plugin and add collect.chat to your website. Once the plugin is activated, go to its setting and paste the code snippet there. Here too, you can choose where your chatbot will appear on your site. For now, I'll select all pages and hit save. Next, go to your website and hit refresh. And hooray! You have a working chatbot on your WordPress website. Now, where do we receive the responses? Well, collect.chat gives you a separate responses dashboard to help you keep a track of your visitors' data. A copy of this data would also be sent to your registered email address. You can track the user behavior via insights and metrics to make more informed decisions on your chatbot design. I hope this video was helpful. Please like and subscribe for future updates.